We have here Gorilla featuring T-Pain. This is unexpected, bruh. The name of the song is called I Love Her. Hey, bro, your numbers are crazy. Let me just react to this, bruh. Because, hey, I don't know about his outings, I mean numbers, but it's got Gorilla, they are mental. Let me check out this, bruh. I Love Her featuring T-Pain. Is she pregnant or what? Who's this? Always about the TV, bro. He loves the auto tune, and I'm still surprised by this guy is actually keeping the way auto tune because he still sounds the same as back then, bro.
I never kiss, your mind, and I get it with me.
And when the auto-tune that he used there, it still sounds similar, bruh. He hasn't lost the touch or anything. T-Pain.
Goddamn, I love
who's this, man?
I love him. I just want to take out and prove
this,
what I'm really supposed to do.
This guy is definitely from, what's the name of the show? Old American, bruh. I think he's like a son of Spencer's dad. And he's from the other side. Kanye, his stepson. I don't know, bruh. I don't know the situation, but he's the brother of Spencer Jr. I think Spencer. If you know, you know. And there's another show, bruh. I think you might know. BMF. This guy's in BMF, bro. What's his name, bruh? What is his name? I forgot his name.
Play around and
got nice jacket, bro.
Is it me or these hoes just average? Is it because you like my accent? Yeah. It's the way that I talk my shit. Huh? Is it the way that I wear these glasses? Met him on April 6th. Okay. About 15, bought me a pack. Hey. I heard he be hard on bitch. Shit. I made him fall in love with a savage. Mm. It's the fact that I'm hard on niggas. Oh, but no lie, you making me feel. You got no type, but he say I'm the boy. Let's go. He must got a thing for real, bitch. I know I can get a little crazy. I know. But I love that you know how to deal with it. I need you, girl. Used to know real,
it certainly gives me as a vibes as an olden day. I might say, man, it certainly gives me as a vibes, bro. Like, you know, as a olden day vibe songs, as a early 2000s, as a Ndondo, whereby it's like a love song, bro. And whereby you're gonna have a chorus and then you're gonna have a rapper actually explaining the story, the verse, or anything. But, bruh, it certainly gives me as a early 2090s, you feel me? As a vibe, is a love stories and all that. If you know, you know.
You own me and I own you too. I promise I'm not about to let up for none. I know I be nagging sometimes. She put dick in my mouth, made me shut up with some. I promise to keep it tight. Every time gonna feel like a bird. You keeping me happy, you give me deep. You gotta ask me who my search.
You ain't gotta say a word, keep getting me when I'm looking for. I just gotta tell everybody. I don't wanna keep it on the low. Goddamn, I love her. I love her.
I certainly, Gorilla killed this, bruh. I didn't expect Lewey, but he's actually gonna put Lewey a trend like early 90s into like his today's situation, which is 2024. Because he has today's situation is either you drill, or Kanye, I'm a piano, or Kanye. It's not that olden type of hip hop where you're gonna have like an R&B verse. R&B verse, it's like a love story for me. So Gorilla came back with something very different, and I recently saw Ayman T-Pain. She was talking about T-Pain in Kai's Senate stream, né? Whereby I don't know, I think T-Pain donated money, and then she shouted out, "Don't know T-Pain, and she's gonna actually drop a song with T-Pain." Wow. This is crazy, bro. And T-Pain is just moving in his own lane, bro. Literally, T-Pain is just doing his own thing. He literally doesn't need he beefs, he commotions, he clubs or anything. This guy is just pushing his own. He's in his own lane. He's not focused on other things, bro. He's making so much money on it, gaming. And I feel like, bro, some rappers need to do that. Some rappers need to do that, bro. Because in music is not enough, you feel me? Otherwise, I might be wrong, but it's the truth, though. I feel like gaming has more money than music, but other people are going to say other things. So, let's leave it at that.
So, T-shirt and panties on. No, he little big glove for sure. His favorite red bomb. He got motion, and I get it. 2 to 6.
What? Are they official?
Put on with the twist. Ain't have to make no spaghetti. Fell in love so fast. My friends say I'm forgetting. Pray don't play with my feelings. Why? This shit going to get domestic.
No, I got to say work. He giving me what I'm looking for. I just got to tell everybody. I don't want to keep it on the low. Goddamn, I love it.
Okay, this is the first time actually seeing a gorilla actually kissing someone. Are they in a relationship? What is going on? Is she in love? Don't get your heart broken, bruh. Don't get your heart broken, gorilla. That guy, he's an actor. Let me just leave it at that. He's an actor. Was it all in the mind or any manifestation or what is it? That was hard though. That was actually hard, bro. That was hard. Were they thinking it? Okay, was it imagination? What was it? That was hard though. That's the end of the video. If you liked the video, hit the thumbs up and I'll be back, bro. That was hard. Boom!